Good morning. Welcome to BBC Bristol. It's 8 a.m, my name is Nick Wheeler, and I'm here with the news. This morning, the Home Secretary has condemned a group of young people in Bedminster who were caught flouting COVID regulations, yet avoided prosecution by throwing a party under the guise of professional filming. In other news, disgraced former PM Boris Johnson is awaiting sentencing following the corruption scandal that erupted last summer.